Growing up, I wanted to be Steven Gerrard. I wanted to play on the pitch. It's a place that I used to love coming when I was a kid, and I still love coming now, and it's going to be unbelievable for that dream to be coming true. It's a special place, being a local girl, supporting the team from a kid. I think you take Anfield for granted, how lucky you are to have such a stadium. It's an unreal experience. Some people aren't lucky enough to even go to one game here, and I've done it since I was a kid and I'm still doing it now, and I love every single minute of it. If the crowd's not singing, you could hear a pin drop, and then next minute you can't hear yourself think. That's the ups and downs that Anfield has. I've watched Champions League games, Premier League games, I've watched the good times, I've watched the bad times, and if you're a fan, you're a fan, and you just love every game, coming and enjoying the moment. I was a mascot against Chelsea in the Champions League when I was younger, and I can still remember. I was off school in the day, I was not well. My mum's giving me water, sweets to liven me up. Then I got told you're with Martin Skirtle. I realised you had to wear the opposition's kit to go with the Liverpool players, so I was like, all right, I'll do it. Walked out and I was just like, oh my days. The atmosphere when walk-on was on and you're stood on the pitch with the players, you're just taking it in and just hearing everyone sing, it was unbelievable.
A historic day as Anfield plays host to the first ever FA Women's Super League derby at the first team stadium.
To get over 20,000 fans coming to watch, it was a great experience, but I was frustrated at that moment. I weren't a starter. I wanted to get on, show what I could do and have an impact on the game, but since then I've come on leaps and bounds, and it's made me hungrier even more from that moment to want to be making sure that I'm playing. I think I was on holiday. First thing I did, I was sending it to all my family. I'm playing at Anfield, we're playing at Anfield. Everyone was made up, they can't wait. Played in derbies since I was 8. I made my first start for the first team against Everton. Nothing's changed the meaning of them when I was 8. I'm playing Everton and always want to win. With Everton, there'll be players who support Everton, like I support Liverpool, and they'll feel how I feel. They're hard games, sometimes they're end-to-end, sometimes they're aggressive, and for us it's an experience that you can't say that you can do every single week. You've just got to make the most of it when the time comes. You've seen in the Women's Euros, they were filling out men's stadiums. That's going to have an impact on our league this year. Most crowds are going to be much higher than what they was last season. Teams will be getting a chance to play at the male stadiums, and it's an opportunity for some families who maybe can't get tickets for the men's game to come and watch a Merseyside derby. I think it's going to be a tough game because there's pressure, but we've just got to thrive off that, and we've got a good enough team, and the girls are all in a good place, and we're ready to put it on a show.